happy birthday to you. Hello, my name is Mr. Panos. I'm an old Greek man that has a restaurant. Right now, the restaurant's not open because of the coronavirus. So, you can find me a cameo doing a birthday. Hi, I'm Mr. Panos. Want to wish you happy birthday for $400, baby. Listen, we're trying to make money here. I'm about to get the cardboard and do the breakdancing on the street with the black children. Have to make money. Street performing, going back up. Everybody's leaving the cities and they're going back to where they come. This is a funny thing, Yorgi, with the Greeks. So what happened is the Greeks had a recession. The whole country went down. The Greeks, you remember? And I told the people, why are we doing this? People said, oh, the poor Greeks. The poor Greeks is suffering. They're like the Dominican Republic.
It's not Corona cigarettes.
And Mr. Panos said, no. The Greeks is bankrupting the Germans. They're doing this on purpose to save the world from the Germans. And also, look at what happened now. The Greeks had the recession, and now the whole world's in the recession. Again, the Greeks is inventing everything.